A clear example has been the South African Defense Force. For decades, South Africa was involved in conflicts where their forces had to travel great distances with little logistical support. The Rattle Infantry Fighting Vehicle was especially useful during these engagements. Used primarily as a troop carrier, the Rattle's wheeled configuration was perfect for prolonged journeys over dense terrain. Early South African armored cars saw extensive use in the North African desert campaigns of World War II. In the 1960s, South Africa began production of the Eland armored car, based on the French Panhard AML. These proved to be extremely successful. In a number of skirmishes with Angolan forces, Eolans were able to knock out more powerful Soviet-manufactured T-55 tanks by exploiting the speed and mobility of the smaller armored car. The most ambitious South African armored vehicle to date is the Rooikot, which replaced the Eland armored cars. The South Africans have a unique conception of contemporary warfare based on their past combat experiences. They distinguish two general types of combat: high-intensity operations and high-mobility operations. High-intensity operations, such as major tank engagements, are rare in the region. The more common form of combat has been high-mobility operations, involving battles between forces which are widely dispersed and often lightly armed. The Rooikot's armament is a stabilized 76mm gun. This is lighter than the guns found on many armored cars. But the South Africans have found that such weapons are more than adequate for the types of enemy vehicles they typically engage. Wars in Africa usually involve formations of light armored vehicles. Heavy tank formations are uncommon. Mines, however, are a constant danger. South African armored vehicles like the Rooikot incorporate special features such as V-shaped armored hulls to help reduce their vulnerability to landmines. They can continue to operate even after one or more wheels have been destroyed. The G6 Rhino is the largest of the South African wheeled armored vehicles. The G6 is one of the few large caliber artillery vehicles to use a wheeled configuration instead of tracks. It is designed to work in concert with the various types of wheeled vehicles used by the South African forces. The G6 is armed with a 155mm 45 caliber gun, which can fire projectiles to a distance of over 18 miles. The Rhino's 6 crewmen sit in a fully protected armored turret, from which they can fire up to 3 rounds a minute. With room for 45 complete rounds on board and a combat weight of over 50 tons, the Rhino's self-propelled howitzer is one of the heaviest wheeled armored vehicles in existence and a clear example of South Africa's unique approach to armored vehicle design.